We get a lot of questions on how to hook up our safety chain. Here's a quick little tutorial. The chain is bolted in the back center of the mower deck. So you run the chain out through the main frame of your skid loader. Through the deck. And then simply attach with this clevis pin.